Well, that little mirror was pretty dang simple. All that little thinking about being able just be able to see that you're centered in your GoPro is really just simple. All it takes is a little tiny piece of mirror placed on any camera, and I can see that I'm in the middle of the camera by just where I am located on my mirror, and it's waterproof. Heck of a lot cheaper than what GoPro's option is for a screen. And you know, I really don't need, I can kind of point to things, but it's kind of blurry, but how necessary is that? Really, all you want to know is that you're in the middle of the screen, and it works for me. So, got any ideas or comments? Shoot me out a like, and thanks.